Notice to motorists, oil companies will implement a price increase on fuel products tomorrow, November 28, after several weeks of rollbacks. In separate advisories, Caltech, Sea Oil, Shell, Petron, and Flying V will increase diesel prices by 30 centavos per liter and kerosene by 65 centavos per liter. Gasoline prices will have no price adjustments. Clean Fuel, Jetty, Petrogas, Uni Oil, and Phoenix Petroleum Philippines will also impose the same price for diesel.